Yes, I've been stuck in the Sahara Desert since this Corona COVID-19 thing's been going on. Everybody took the toilet paper. I tried to get some toilet paper. I went to gas stations. I went to the stores, every store, and I cannot get any toilet paper. And I realized the consequences of it. I've been in the Sahara Desert. I've escaped before the coronavirus plague could get me. But I've been using the sidewinder snake skin and sand and yard leaves, and I've had fire ants crawl up in there and sting me, and it hurts bad. I would even use some antibacterial stuff to help me with that, but that got sold out too. I don't know what else is going to get sold out, but I cannot have water. I do not need water right now. The crucial thing I need right now is toilet paper and more toilet paper. I don't care about water. I can live without water, but I cannot live without toilet paper. I tell you what, it's getting bad. It's been building up gunky and everything. I need help. I don't know what to do. I've been stranded in this desert. I'm going to come back when this coronavirus thing is over with if I don't die from lack of wiping. But I don't know what to do. I've got to get some toilet paper before time runs out. Because if I don't get any toilet paper, I shall surely die. I cannot take it another day without toilet paper. I don't care about water and food. I can sustain on that. I can pee in the towel and drink my own urine. I saw that in Survivor shows. And I can drink my own sweat. I can put a wrap a towel around my head. And I brought a towel yesterday. I can wrap a towel around my head and sweat and drink my sweat, wring it out in my mouth. And I can eat fire ants after they sting me. I'm going to sting them back with my mouth. It's going to hurt when they go in my mouth. But hey, I'm killing them. Kill them all. I'm going to kill them all. I need some toilet paper, and I need it now. Give me some toilet paper. Anybody? I need toilet paper now. All right, so.